Folks, Luca is sharper trades. The market did a little bit of a pullback today. Part of the morning was kind of concerning. It opened lower and then it went down. Found some support around the 21 simple moving average. The low was 464.45. So this is the support for tomorrow. If it breaks below that, it will go retest the other low, 462, and then the 3040 make. Here are those levels. This is a hammer holding the 466 level. So this is still, it's a bullish look. It continues to close despite the few drops here and here below the 80 MA, but continues to close above it. So could expect a move past this high, 470.65. And then above that, it needs to break this all-time high, 473.54. Into the individual stocks, kind of a slow day today, but we found some good stuff that is currently working. Okay, so first of all, American Airlines, this is a swing that is back where it started and is back into in bullish territory, bearish territory with the price below the 50 simple the moving average, all the moving averages mainly, and then also today dark pool activity a few pennies below 20. So currently trending below it, be careful with this one, it could roll over just as easily. If it breaks below 18, this thing is short. So be careful with this. What I want to see next is a break above the 50 SMA 200. At that point, we're looking at a test of this cluster of resistance lines. And then we'll see if it gets there. Right now, it's vulnerable. No, this is not. Okay. Up is a new one. No, not a new one. It's a day trade. Today, the oil market went up. This was one of the day trades. A decent move. And I'm looking for 29, 31, 33. Put something in between because this is it moves in waves. 36, 38, and 40. If the oil market pick up steam. Support is today low if you swing it, and this red candle low at 25.60. BBY, awful earnings went down. We caught the low, either support at 17, went all the way down to the 200 simple moving average around 115, and then got a bounce. And currently is experiencing a reversal. So we'll see if it does some kind of extension. We are looking at 122, 128, fill the gap. 134 and possibly the gap will be filled at 137. I don't think it's going to do that. I will expect some consolidation. And if it breaks below today low, it's a short. Today low is 115. Break below today low and 200 simple moving average. So keep an eye on this one, could get interesting moving forward. The ETF still in consolidation despite the few drops yesterday, close below the support of 760, went right back above it today. Still in consolidation. The crypto market is in consolidation. So this is a crypto miner. And depending what Bitcoin and Ethereum and the other cryptos are doing, this will be affected. But looks good. The technicals are bullish. Still in consolidation. It's not a rectangle as predicted. It's a flag. So with the flag, they could drift further down to possibly the 34 EMA and 670. So keep the stops in place. This is still in consolidation, and like any consolidation, can roll over. What we need to see is a break above a nine, and then this high, the all-time high 936. If he makes the move, then we're looking at 10, 1150, 13, 1480. Dollar tree, impressive big move today. Came as high as 146, 149. My gosh, incredible! An analyst gave a target of 170. Is folks from down here stop falling here, but not really. And then we got the move last week and continue the following. And today exploded. So now, if you swing it, if you still have this swing position, congratulations. Raise your stops 138. So that's the candle 138. And then this red candle low 129. 138, 129. GLW mentioned yesterday. It's maintaining a bullish look. I like the look of it. I almost sent the swing with this one, official swing. This is a swing idea, so it's valid. I like it. Looking for the 200 simple moving average, 41, 40, 43, 45. And that's an analyst target, and then possibly 47. Support 80 MA, 50 SMA. GoHave, consolidation is in not least, was mentioned several times. I do have a position vision. So far, it's working okay. Volume is big. That's what I'm liking. I'm looking, and it's currently above the day low. Okay, so that's your support. 10, okay? Stop below 10. I'm looking for 13, 1460, 1650, 1870. Hood got a bounce off. There is my target, the short target. And the low 26.57. The target was 26.24, support target. If you continue as a short, lower the stops as a short. So 29.30 and the 50 and the 20. Sorry, 29. What the heck is it? 29.30 and the ATMA, this orange line. If it breaks below today low, then we're going to see the next support down at 24, 23.80 channel bottom. At that point, I will expect a reversal. We'll see if it gets there. Ideally implodes and then makes a V bottom. IONQ. This, as I mentioned before, I kept watching this one going higher, never done anything because it moved very fast. I didn't know what this company was doing. I did a little more research. It's into quantum computing. So if you know what it is, I don't follow computers as much, but apparently it's a fascinating system. So and difficult to manage. I don't know. It looks good, looks like a reversal. What I can tell you is this: it's a rising channel. And currently it's holding. So as long as it holds this channel bottom, this is a reversal. Could be an entry. Look for a move past yesterday high, 27.70. We target 30.33, 38.43, and 49. Support is today low, 21.60. And if it breaks, then looking at this low here at 18.20. JD in consolidation, indecision, bigger decision yesterday, smaller decision today. But technicals are bullish. This is a Chinese company. The other Chinese companies are in the toilet. Look, Baba, Billy, all of them. This one is going up. So I might have a potential to go higher. Keep an eye on it. 93, 98, 103, 110. Support 80 May. And then this doji low at 85. Proceeding consolidation above the 80 May. Looks good. I want to see next a break above 3 days ago, higher 55.40. And then this one. 57.75. Target 60, 64, 71, 78. Support 80 May and 47. LI, Susan found this one early in the day. Made a move then the pullback. Technicals are turning bullish a little bit. We need to see a break above 34, double resistance. If he makes the move, targets 37, 41, 45, and 50. Support today low and the 50 SMA. LTH, this is a new swing. We've been mentioning this for the past few days. B brought it to our attention a few days ago when it was in consolidation, my attention back to the group. And I said any pullback around the 12 is a good entry, in my opinion. And today, when did a pullback around, first of all, try to break out and the pullback around 2080, giving an entry opportunity. And so far, currently, it's working well. Volume is coming in. Several targets, 23, 25, 28, 31. Those are my targets. And the analyst gave multiple upgrades. This was back in November 1st, around here. And it's been acting very well. Targets ranging from 21 to 40. So big potential. Support is today low, 20 and 19. Yes, no? Save this one. Mara, another crypto in consolidation above the 50 simple moving average. If the 50 holds, this could be an entry, especially if the market, crypto market turns around. Currently is down a little bit. Ethereum is picking up some steam, or big day today. And Bitcoin, it's attempting a reversal. So the crypto market might recover, and let's see if he makes a recover. Those will benefit from it. Move above the 18A. If he makes the move, then we're looking at 61, 65, 71, and 76. Support is 49 and the 18A. Sorry, and the 50 SMA. Yeah. Okay. MNOV, a day trade. Impressive. We got spotted this move, consolidated, popped, pullback. The idea was showing some weakness and then recover back above the VWP. This was encouraging. And then as he moved towards the closing session, exploded through the target at 370, 420 and came as high as 460. My next target, and then in the after market is running some more, 560, and what else? We have six. Wow. Congratulations if you took this trade. Moving forward, we have 8, 9, 10, 10, 50, and 12. Right now it's pulling back, so the primary support right now is 860 and then down at the VWP. Currently, 440. As you can see, stall right at the 200 simple moving average. This is a resistance. But I'm attempting a reversal. This is a swing idea. Looks good. I want to see past this high, 2288, and then this high, 2292. Targets 1412, 1421, 1629, 19, and 2150. Supported this red candle low, today low, 11, and then here, 990. MU extending today, made another move to 87.50, 71, pull back in decision. It's at the channel top. Volume is good. If it breaks through it, this could become the mid-channel. And in that case, we're looking at higher prices, 91, 95, 96, and 102. An analyst, I believe, gave a target today of 95. So there's a potential for the move. Support is yesterday low, 83.60. And the 200 simple moving average. NEO in consolidation, this looks like wants to go. Technicals are bullish, needs more volume, and two areas that needs to break. 200 SMA, first of all, and then this high. 44.27. This is a swing Chinese electric vehicle, just like XPEP. Looking for 47, 51, 54, and 59. Support is yesterday low, 40, and then down here at the 50 SMA. Pfizer in consolidation looks ready for the next move, but the 80 remains to hold, so the primary support remains 49 and then 47. I'm looking for 53, 56, 59. Riot, also another crypto. This looks good, looks like wants to go. And this is back above the 80 May and the 200 simple moving average. Target 38, 41, 44, 48, 52. If you choose to swing it, look at this nice bounce above the 50 simple the moving average. Now it's holding the 34 EMA. Looks like I might want to go. Keep an eye on it. Support is today low and this low here at 31.40. Alvin, I didn't mean to cover this one, but here it is. In consolidation, 15-minute chart looks still vulnerable, but it's starting to form a base. So for now, the support is 105. If it breaks below 105, we will go down to 87 and 89, possibly as low as 81. So far, looks okay. Technicals are improving a little bit. It's back above the moving averages within the 15-minute chart. We need to see next past 126 and then take out 140. If it makes the move, then it's a breakout. We're looking at 155, 171, and 188. SDNE discovered earlier yesterday in the post market and today during the trading room. In consolidation, good base, 17, looking at 20, 24, 29 if you reverse. TAL popped to 582 and then did the pullback. Targets here 660, 8, and 960. Support 480 and the 50 SMA. Vallon did a breakout today. This was a day trade, big move. Exploded. We caught it here around 580, 550. Broke out, rallied to the target 660, 750, and then almost near the other target 854, and then did a pullback. Broke into the second part of the trading session towards the close, and then I was down at 590. So this is done for now. On the daily chart, looks bullish. If you plan to swing it, you must hold the 50 SMA. And finally, X PEV this is a new one, breakout, giving entry around 50, is currently 51.30. The first target is 52.78, and then we're looking at 57, 61, and 66. Support super tight is 47, and then if you notice a little bit more, it's this low here at 45. All right, folks, thanks for watching and go trading.